happens to be the only bass player here that knows him. If someone else did, I would ask. He's not really any good, so.
Yes, love.